like a bad. Well, I want your love, call me when you can. Girl, going up, going down, in and out, turn around. Show you that you're bad. Well, it's so perfect, something like a bad. Well, I want your love, call me when you can. Girl, going up, going down, in and out, turn around. Love the way you're moving now. I'm like being say out. Something like a bad. Well, I want your love, call me when you can. Girl, going up, going down, in and out, turn around. Show you that you're bad. Well, it's so perfect, something like a bad. Well, I want your love, call me when you can. Girl, going up, going down, in and out, turn around. Love the way you're moving now.
Alright guys, Zach here from Lucky Scoots. Today we're going to do a little Q&A. It's not going to be a big one, just a couple questions. And the first one will be that one that just played, so who got me into riding? Actually, he did. I was on a skateboard, I was learning stuff, started going to Kona, met him, and he let me ride his scooter. And then maybe a few months after that, I had my own and I was learning new stuff on a scooter, so he's the one that got me into scootering. Yeah, and I've loved it ever since. So, next question. All right, the next question comes from underscore Rike, Rike7. Sorry if I butcher your names on this. I apologize. He says, what is your dream trick / dream skate park? Dream skate park would have to be Woodward West, for sure. Or Ohio Dreams. And my favorite, my dream trick would have to be Whip Buttercup Whip. Or whip inward whip. So yeah, that's dream skate park and dream trick right there. All right, the next question comes from Liam.Chesler. Sorry if I just murdered your last name. He asked, what keeps me motivated? So what keeps me motivated is learning new stuff, being to progress myself in scootering, being able to teach smaller kids and anyone else that is riding stuff. Because they're the future of our sport. My friends, people who ride with me, skateboarders, scooter riders, BMXers, all that. Anybody that's out progressing and trying to learn new stuff for them, they motivate me to do stuff. So yeah. All right, this is gonna be the last and final question, and it comes from Steezy.T, I believe. He said, do you ever get hate from skateboarders? Every now and again, yeah, we do get hate from skateboarders. Not as much as it was when I first started and I wasn't as good as I am. Now I know pretty much how to stay out of people's way and take turns. So a lot of skateboarders actually don't mind riding with me, and lucky. So I don't really get as much hate. But yeah, at first I did. It was mostly people just thinking I was gonna get in the way. That typical stereotype for scooters. So yeah, not as much now, but this is gonna be the end of the Q&A. If y'all have some questions, go down and comment on the YouTube. My Instagram's right here, so if you have any questions, just ask. I'll try my best to answer. Hopefully we'll do another one of these soon. I don't do much Q&A's, so hopefully we can get a couple of these done. So go down, ask questions, any questions. If you want to see anything trick wise, comment it. If you want to see me do anything video wise, go down and comment it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, and we'll see you next time.